we are going to talk about combining the if with the not and with the or statements. This is instead of having many nested ifs. So what we're going to do is we're going to start with the if function here. So we have the days of the week in the cells in the B column. So what we're going to do is test whether it's a work day or a rest day. Now we're assuming that the Monday to Friday is a work day. So let's start with equals and if. And so we'll put in our opening bracket. So we want it not to be Saturday or Sunday. Okay, so we're going to put in not. And we're going to put in an opening bracket for here. Now, we're going to use the or function. And so let's start that one. And we're going to put a bracket for that. Now, each of the qualifiers for the or are going to be separated by a bracket. So I'm going to say or B2 cannot equal Saturday and we'll put a closing bracket on that one and we'll put a comma because you separate your qualifiers for or by a comma and so we'll have another opening bracket and we'll say B2 is not equal to Sunday. So my ors need to have another bracket around them. So let's end the bracket for the ors. Let's end the bracket for the not. Okay, so we're going to test those. We'll put comma, so we're working on the ifs now. So we'll say, if that's true, if they're not one of those, we'll call it a work day. End of quotation marks, comma. And so if that's false, then it's going to be a rest day. And let's close the brackets and press enter. Let's scroll up so we can see. And it says Monday's a work day. So let's scroll down on this or drag this down. And you can see that it's tested for every one of them. And so for Saturday and Sunday, it has declared that those are rest days. And so that is using the if with a not and an or. So with an or, either one of these can be true and it'll give you a true answer.